at an altitude of 1,823 meters and is the second highest passage through the Alps. The building sites at the two entrances serve for the construction of the new